love what you do.
Progress over perfection.
Keep life simple.
A lot of women are moms and they're balancing more things, and so they need more support. And so I just really want to make a place where they feel safe and capable and together. So a co-working space is just a shared workspace, and members pay a monthly fee to be a part of the space. It's just a way for business people to network and share space.
So I actually heard about the Annex through one of my customers. She was raising some money for an organization that she's here representing for in San Antonio. And so Carrie was really gracious to open up this space. We were going to have a good group of women, probably like 15 to 30. So we needed a space that could accommodate that to host some facials and a beauty bingo game. So it was great. The fundraiser was a success, and it was really nice that Carrie had worked with us on that. And that was what really intrigued me, like, wow, there's a space here for women that's open to business owners like myself to allow to bring people in and just create a community.
We basically have two membership levels. Full-time membership allows our members to be here as much as they'd like. And there's a part-time membership where members can come 5 hours a week. And then on evenings and weekends, the space is rented out for events. And there's an amazing variety of events like conferences and workshops and all kinds of training. Honestly, entrepreneurship is terrifying and scary and all of those words. And so if you can join with other people who are in your same shoes, everyone is stronger. You can use each other's resources, and also just emotionally, it's a lot more fun.
It's really nice having a community where people can share ideas and people can talk about, especially as a business owner, you know, what they're going through. And it's relatable, and you also don't feel alone. I think there's a great collaboration here so that you can get new ideas, get inspired, but also know that someone else is going through the same thing you're going through, so it doesn't feel as bad or as scary.
Find a supportive network of people. You cannot do it alone. No one should do anything alone, but having people help you is super powerful.
Happy International Women's Day!